Hello everyone, welcome to Apollo 24/7's YouTube channel. Today we are in Apollo Hospital's Jubilee Hills, Hyderabad, in conversation with Dr. Sanjay Sinha, who will talk about urine problems in women.
So there are many reasons why women present with urinary incontinence, but they pertain essentially to the bladder, which is called urgency incontinence, or the outlet, which is called stress urinary incontinence. For women with urgency incontinence, lifestyle changes, pelvic floor muscle training, biofeedback, and medication can help. But there are women who do not respond to these at all. And those situations, which we call refractory urgency incontinence, an injection of botulinum toxin or a new device, the sacral neuromodulation device, which is an implant into the spinal cord, can help some of these women who have refractory or difficult to treat problems with urgency incontinence. The other condition is stress incontinence, which occurs primarily because of a problem with support. Again, that kind of a problem responds to pelvic floor muscle training and lifestyle changes, loss of weight if a woman is obese and so on. But if they don't respond to all that, then there is minimally invasive stress incontinence surgery, typically done either as a daycare or a short stay surgery, which can take care of the urinary incontinence and is fairly effective and has good long-lasting results.
For consulting any Apollo expert, you can download Apollo 24/7 app, or you can check the link in the description below.